headed to the gym. About to head to the gym. This dude, Kayvon, about to kill me again. We hit arm, so I'm gonna try to see if we can do the same routine we did last time. So I can show y'all what we did. That gym was kind of real. It was effective. I feel like it was effective. Let's get it.
It's just gonna kill us.
What up, Yankee?
This dude gonna kill us, man.
Hey, come on, man.
He gonna kill us, bro. I ain't trying to die. We gonna be dead.
We can't, nah.
We gonna be dead, bro. We gonna be dead, bro.
That's a blooper. You gotta delete that.
You gonna kill us, bro?
Mm-hmm.
You gonna die today?
Damn! Mm-hmm. Who be getting guap? All of us! On the way to the top! Who the gangsta?
What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Marcus, Muscle Man Marcus, the measiest Prince of Volume. What's going on? And I got something for y'all. I got a little treat. Just a little treat, you know. I just put it in my hands and I was like, here you guys go. It's an arm routine. Because y'all know, I've been meaning to put one up, but I just never have. But it's an arm routine. I know y'all love arms. Everybody like hitting the arms. Just to show off the... Okay, my fault. Y'all see these gains? Yo, okay, anyway. Alright, arm routine. So, homeboy Nino, Kayvon said, and Kayvon's homeboy, I forgot his name, my fault, bro. Anyways, we went and we hit up arm Sunday. So, we kind of switched between me controlling the biceps and Kayvon controlling the triceps until it got to the point where he was just like, okay, I'm gonna do it both. But anyways, first we start off with the dips. Start off with the dips and the seated bicep curls. And we did on the machine, but we just started with that just to warm up our arms, just to warm up the biceps and the triceps. Warm up those joints, get them joints nice and oily, you know, for these gains that we're about to receive, you know what I'm saying? Because it's about to get real. So then after that, we went over and we hit up biceps. And me personally, I love doing the standing alternating bicep curl because just getting that focus on that contraction and squeezing at the peak and twisting that wrist, and it just feels so good. So this is how we did it. We started with 30s and we just worked our way up. And we did 10 on each arm, so a total of 20. And then we went and we did hammer curls with both, and we did 20 like that. And you don't wanna, the hammer curls, you can bang them out, but for the alternating, you kinda just wanna make sure you get that squeeze at the top. And as long as you twist and squeeze, you know, you should be good. And then, yeah, we went up 4 times. So we did 4 sets of 20, and then we did 20 on the hammer curls. Then after that, we went and did, it's like a skull crusher, but it's not. Because the way we did it, because normally when you would do a skull crusher, you would come to your forehead and leave it right there. But no. This was totally different. Because the first time we did this exercise, I was like, bro, what is this? Why does it feel like this? Why am I hurting like this? But the way you do it is that you will come back behind your head so that your elbows are near your ears, and you extend from that position. And boy, I tell you, we did that joint with the easy curl bar. The first 2 sets, we did 15 reps, and then the last 2 sets, we did 12. But that joint hit my tricep in a whole new way. Mind you, Kayvon, you know, the way his workouts are styled is like a more like a bodybuilding style thing going on. And you know, I lift like a power lifter. I mean, I have my tendencies, but you know, I switch back and forth. And this was like a bodybuilding style day. So the way we hit the arms was gonna be totally different, but we did that. And in between the sets, we did like an extension from the rack. And it's like just to get some more blood into the muscle. And we did like a tricep extension with our bodies. And we did anywhere from 15 to 20 reps. So it was 4 sets. It was 4 sets. First 2 sets, 15. Last 2 sets, 12. And in the midst of all of that, we were bumping out 15 to 20 with the body extensions. And then, surprise, we did it again. But this time we used dumbbells, you know? Just try to get some more, I guess you can call it unilateral work, since we're doing it together, but we're kind of focusing on each arm, doing it at the same time. But 4 sets of 12 to 15 with that. And same thing, we did the body extensions with our triceps. And with that, the first time we did it, I picked a weight and it was too heavy, I couldn't handle it. So work with the weight that you can work with, and don't worry about what your partner is doing or whatever else anybody else is doing. So after that, we hit the Bradley curls. Bradley Martin calls them Bradley curls because his name is Bradley Martin. But anyways, the way you do it is you tighten your upper back. You want to have the seat on the incline, let your arms hang, and you just want to come halfway up, halfway. You want to come halfway up because you lose tension when you come all the way up. And at this point, we're just kind of focusing on the tension right there. So we come halfway up, squeeze right there, and then just come down with that. 4 sets of 12 to 15. And it's crazy because you don't really need like OD heavy weight. You just need something you can work with. Then we went to the, got an easy curl bar, and we did reverse curls. And we really focused on the negative, squeezing at the top, coming down real slow, making sure we get a nice squeeze. Then we went over and we did tricep rope pushdowns. Most people, they'll come over that joint and like push that joint down. What you wanna do is you wanna just grab it, like not at the end if you want, you can, but like a little bit towards the end so you have space in between. You wanna pull it down, keeping your elbows to your sides, and you wanna spread it. Now don't get me wrong, there's times where we bang it out. It's times for that, but this time we focus on just getting that contraction and squeezing, because that's what it was about. And then I never did this move before either. It's like another standing extension. You get the two cables, and you extend from that position, and it's like it feels really different. Kayvon, he's stronger than the mother, so he had like 27 pounds on that joint. I had to put that joint on like 17.5, 12. But it's all about the feels. You want to feel your muscles working. You don't want to just go through the motion. People are probably wondering like, dang, I don't feel this or I don't feel that. That's because you're just pumping out the weight. Just slow down and relax. And then we went to the, what did we do after that? Oh, we did bicep curls. This was the last move. We did the cable bicep curls, 4 sets of 12 to 15, making sure we come out. Now he told me something about doing it like this, because he felt it squeeze a little bit more. So I alternated in between doing it like that and like this. So just something you guys can give a try. We did that and we superset it with the rope hammer curls. But yeah, we did 4 sets of 12 to 15 on each. But yeah, that was the arm routine. That joint had me like sore for like 3 days. Triceps was on like this. But anyways, that was the arm routine. If you like the video, subscribe, tell your grandma. Tell your grandma about me, because you know grandma loves me. Tell somebody, let them know that Muscle Man Marcus is here. Let everybody know. Let everybody know. Muscle Man Marcus.